Hello world, it's Ritesh, and a lot of guys you requested me to do a video on how to install PIP in CMD, means on Windows in CMD. So for that I'm making this video. So for this purpose, this is a very simple step and I like to make this video. So for this purpose, go to your web browser, like I have Chrome, then just search not PIP but get-pip.py. Okay, it is assuming that as a it assumed that as a website, so it does not. So click here the first link, bootstrap.py.io/get-pip.py, and then just save this on your machine, that is on, like, just save. I'm saving this on Windows. Okay, so it has been downloaded, and now minimize that and now open your command prompt and change your directory to desktop, as in my case, and just hit python get tab, means python get-pip.py. So it will now install pip on your machine if it has not been already installed, and you can now interact with pip in from your CMD, means command prompt. Okay, so the requirement has already been satisfied. Again, if you get some error, then you have to do one thing, like search for environment, then here click on environment variables, and you have to define a environment variable of your scripts folder, as I have defined it here. Okay, it is not that here in this. So I have to define a environment variable in my machine here, so you can copy that. In my case, it is directly with Python 35 in the C directory, but it may be in your program files. To make sure that, and just click on new and say C:\python35/scripts, and the pip installation occurs in the script folder of Python. In my case, it is Python 3.5. So make sure to add that as an environment variable. Now click OK, then also OK, then finally OK. Now install something like pip install TensorFlow, on which I will be working in next videos. So now you can work from your CMD with pip. As you can see, this is working. So guys, hope you like this video, as this video was made on your demand, and thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye, and have a nice day.